Art is what makes life worth livable. It fills in the blanks for the things that that business, science, math, everything else. That's what makes life function. Art's what makes life worth living. My name is Elijah Van Meskoten. I'm from Detroit, Michigan, and I teach the preparing a portfolio for the college class. I sort of see the Institute classes as kind of a bite-sized means of like warming up to Interlochen, and the environment is a lot to take in, and sometimes 1 week is a good way to sort of introduce yourself to the program.
My name is Molly Began, and I'm from Houghton, Michigan, and I'm taking the college portfolio for visual arts. The instruction for while we're doing our art is very helpful because sometimes you don't catch the things that you're painting or drawing, and there could be like little mistakes or big mistakes, and usually you catch the big mistakes, but the instructors really help you to find the little mistakes.
Well, the environment here, I mean, because it's such a compressed schedule, the kids come in with that motivation to really hit the ground running. And I've been continually impressed by the students' ability to not take time off and not take the easy route. They're in the studio every second that they can possibly get. And because of that, I mean, they feed off each other when they're working so hard. They see what the other student is doing, and they work equally as hard to it's kind of a competitive thing. I always wish I had them for longer.